Can you hear me?
Yes.
Welcome to our choral experience. I told the choir sometime over the last couple of months, this is the most difficult of all the choral ensembles and concerts to plan in this department because it involves all the choirs with the exception of one. It also involves students from the voice class, ensemble, what have you. So I hope you enjoy yourself and thank you for coming.
general college chorus. I think they did a good job. Give them another hand clap.
Wondrous school that would lend one. markets, markets woman, whoa, markets woman, on our way to the market. To the very gold beans and sugar cane, the sugar is by a market. The Russell man brings us goods to sell, you can buy every day. Markets woman, singing away home from Kingston Market. Markets woman, whoa, markets woman, on our way from the
I want to meet my mother.
thank you for your support. 10-minute intermission.
Street.
before we actually run to this next election, I think the three young ladies who sung it, that the importance is that we don't have an applied voice program here at the college. We only have class voice. And two of the young ladies are studying in class voice, and I think to be able to be in a basic beginning voice class and stand in front of these many people and sing, they all three deserve another hand. I'll say thank you on their behalf.
Thank you.
there was an error in the program. I need to make a public apology. I failed to put a soloist in the program with Richard Tucker, so I wanted to publicly apologize to him for the soloist for by the chair of this, Mr. Richard Tucker.
Thank you.
That's all, folks. Thank you.